The common wrasse fish, mistaking the diver's mouth for a whale or shark, eats all the dirt stuck in his teeth.